Good evening, everyone. It's dinner time. Are you having fish? Do you know where it comes from? Do you know what might be in it?
Our top story at 5, Maria Antonia is here with a look at why those are important questions for your health. Maria?
Kelly, we borrowed some money from the boss and we went grocery shopping and had absolutely no trouble finding at local grocery stores fish from all sorts of other countries. Let's take a look right over here. Take a look at this plate. That's shrimp and it comes from Thailand. Moving over to the middle over here, what you're looking at on this plate is flounder. It's from China, and all the way to the other side, they call this orange roughy fillets, and that is a product of Namibia. Now, the problem with imports is that they're not always inspected, I should say, and when they are, the findings might take your appetite away, and that's why a local shop avoids them.
We're just an old beat up hole in the wall. It's been a fish market for 40 some years.
But here they prefer fish from one place, the U.S.
This is all farm raised catfish. Comes out of Ida, Mississippi. Comes in fresh twice a week. Got holes, fillets.
Those, Jeff tells us, are also from Mississippi. And the shrimp?
Shrimp is all Gulf shrimp. Majority of them comes out of Brownsville, Texas.
One reason Jeff likes to sell American to his customers?
Quality. You know where it's been, how long it's been processed or killed. Or
his place may be an exception. It's estimated that most of the seafood now sold in the U.S. is imported, and the FDA, we are told, tests less than 1% of imports. Among the reasons it rejects shipments, catfish from China containing veterinary drugs, swordfish from Vietnam, poisonous, snapper from Malaysia, filthy. But that's not on Jeff's menu.
Anything that's possible comes from the U.S.
That's another reason why customers like what they buy.
I love it.
Giant king crab.
Those, Jeff tells us, do come from places like Alaska, Russia, Canada. And he mentions it before a sale.
We try to tell everybody where everything comes from, and it's their choice.
To take it or leave it.
Mallard, thank you.
Take it easy.
And back live, whether at a store or restaurant, Jeff suggests if you are getting fish, just ask where it comes from and then decide whether you want it or not. Larry, Kelly, back to you.
Thank you, Maria. Now, fish and shellfish are an important part of a healthful diet, but how do you know if you're picking what's safe for your family? Well, the FDA says fish should smell fresh, not sour or ammonia-like. A fish's eyes should also be clear and bulge a little, and the fish should spring back when you press it. Now, to be sure your fish is being properly preserved, only buy fish that is refrigerated or properly iced. For more helpful tips, you can go to our website, KMBC.com, and click on Health.